great ball game we have on hand for tonight's game of the ABL. A rematch of last week's battle, the Alab Pilipinas go up against the Kaohsiung Truth right here. Ceremonial toss there done by Marañaque City Councilor Jomari Illana. And here we go as Alab Pilipinas ABL. They're looking for their first win streak. They are at 1-1 in the standings. Celis tries to break down the defense of Westy City. Does just that. Hits the jumper right in the paint. And run the pick and roll with Lee. It's caught in traffic. Depart shot knocked down to three. He throws up a three. Nothing but net for Bobby Ray Park Jr.
Which actually came from the UAAP. Namely, we have Raymer Jose, Achi Inigo, and Jen Chekyo, a local from Taiwan. That'd be my
Thanks, Sarah. Interestingly, Marta.
Focusing on the defense, especially if they had Lauren Domingo and Cedric Oliver.
Ray Parks pops a three, gets a foul. 4-point play in the offing. Domingo, the Parks upstairs, back to Domingo. Could not get the alley-oop layup to go. On the other end, Hachi Nigo to a familiar face. Raymar Jose gets the first 2 points for the Truth.
And immediately, Domingo able to neutralize Oliver somewhat.
Parks pulls up from the right wing, nothing but net there, getting a great separation from Oliver.
And that presence inside because of Dong Jun Lee.
Talking about the inside, these two bigs are what they will be.
Double team Bobby Ray Parks at this point.
Westy Sue bothered by Ray Parks, kicks out to Raymar Jose. His 15-footer is short, but Oliver there cleans up the garbage and he can find some rhythm here for the offense of the Truth. Raymar Jose wants a clear out against the slimmer Anstiele. And Raymar gets it inside. As you mentioned, Marco Hall right there on the perimeter taking his first three-pointer of the game. That's out though. Speaking of taking his first triple of the game, another FTU alum, J.R.
Very similar to Derek Hall, Sung Jun Lee also loves to play from the outside. He has that range as well.
Oliver there gets away and move quick to bring the ball up for the Truth. Down inside again to Oliver. Oliver backs down on Kawali. Oliver carves space inside for the 2 points and asking for the foul. Hachi Nigo back inside to the well to Oliver. Back and down Domingo. Forcing him to a harder shot from outside. Raymar says, speaking of rebounding, Marco, right there. Right.
Chris Oliver can play the perimeter position with Hall on the same side.
Nice pass by Hall to the cutting Inigo to beat the
bench because of the entry of Jose. Cedric Oliver, Chris Oliver can play the perimeter position with Hall on the same side.
Nice pass by Hall to the cutting Inigo to beat the He's picking up Hachi Inigo way up high and making him feel his presence, not allowing him to easily set up a play. Inigo gets a screen from Hall all the way to the basket. Is Hachi Inigo with a floater.
Very composed.
Coach Nacho Celis here at the sidelines. Domingo trying to get away from the big Derek Hall.
One, one and done once again.
Offensive board for them as Hall gets away inside for the first throwdown of the game. And against Domingo, who's all over him. Tough, tough jumper there on the baseline. And that is an air ball. And they let play resume as Parks goes straight at Westy Sue. They get the first basket up. They're really denying him any looks as Derek Hall gets away inside. The floater there high off the glass. History is off the mark. And Parks with the rebound and quickly pushing the action. Domingo out to Sung Jun Lee. He brings that home for a big three. A much needed one.
Much for the post up, but Oliver decides to step out.
Oliver again. Oh, big block there by Sung Jun Lee.
That's just the
right here on the defensive end. She gets that block. Messi Su pleading for a decent look. Cannot get that to drop as an offensive rebound again for Raymar Jose. Let's go off the bench with five boards already.
And you know, with the entry of Raymar Jose, the Kaohsiung Truth really out rebounding Alab Pilipinas here 18-11.
That time around. 15 of the 30 of Alab Pilipinas with back to 6-point lead. And the Truth go back inside to their bigs. Luo trying to get away from Obalde. Oh, the acrobatic shot goes in.
advantage of with the two Lees playing on the floor together gives a lot of height for Alab Pilipinas.
Lord, trying to get away from Ubaldi again. He does, and using his speed against the top.
That Loh has scored on him.
Not bad. That is Paolo. You know, if I see them in the mall, I will not recognize who is who between Derek and Paolo. Hey, another three!
Pick and roll with either Sung Jun Lee or Dong Jun Lee.
Sung Jun to brother Dong Jun. Basket against the Kaohsiung Truth. Paul back it down on Sung Jun Lee. Gets the drop step. Makuan, Coach Makuan asking for a travel, none calls.
Been added to the ceiling of the Kaohsiung Truth.
I think they have enough time just to sit down and drink a sip of water. Okay, back in the game.
There's Iwa, a
upstairs, back door, Ray Parks Jr. Celis closes one out, 10 seconds to shoot. Mikel gets a screen from Dojun Lee inside. Oh, he gets away, nice drop step there. Push this one quickly against Mikel. Mikel is all over him. Gets a switch. Danigo against Parks will have to put this one up. That is off a big offensive rebound. It's a tough, tough putback by Oliver. That'll count.
They may make more quality easy shots, which he believes they should be making since the start of the game. Adding into this, he wants his players to break free and to communicate when they support him. When they communicate, they look good.
Talk about the Kaohsiung Truth.
And talking about going inside out, Bobby Ray Parks penetrating there, going with an underhanded reverse layup there as Carlos Andrade. Pilipinas likes to run.
Hugo trying to quickly look at the hall at the post again. Gets away, the left-handed shot there is good off the glass. Back to now Dojun tries to get it back. The door is shut there by Hall. Inside they go. To Domingo spinning baseline, getting away from Ray Morrison.
And with three personal
screen of Hall, and Parks gets the board quickly up to Nadell. Trying to go back to Parks, and look at Nadell diving hard. He gets hit though on the head. I think he hit it on the shin of Hall.
That's a great pass there from Achi Inigo.
As Koo comes in for Ray Morrison. Parks. Switched on by Hall. Oh, nice up and under move there. 22 points. Season started, and I said, you know, this is the first time your fans will see you. You know, aside from the brief stint with Kitas Pilipinas for the Olympic qualifiers, you see all of them are getting away inside. Since the UAP Parks, and we're seeing it right now.
One of the things I got to talk to him before their first game in Binyan, one of the things he mentioned was the game has slowed down for him. No longer going at about 100 kilometers. No daylight for Wesley Su so far.
Not at all, Marco. Not at all for Wesley Su. Ooh. And he is put on skates there by Janik Fortuna with a good.
On the other end, it's Cedric Oliver trying to post up Lawrence Domingo.
Almost a steal there for Parks. Oh, let's see up another three attempt here. And he gets a long two. The long two to drop the referee.
Nicole, second leading scorer for the Truth.
And the back to Sung Jun Lee pulls up for another three. That is a three. To an 9-point lead for Alab Pilipinas. And that's the 11th point as well for Sung Jun Lee. Oliver gets the score respect at 46-53. Parks to Kawali. Drops off to Sung Jun Lee. Gorgeous cut there.
That's great teamwork.
Better call. Trying to look inside to his other big man teammate, Oliver. He swings the ball around. Big corner, three-pointer there. Corner by and from that right corner. That's too strong as Fortuna picks up the rebound.
4-2 situation.
Kawali looks up to Sung Jun Lee, gathers himself, and gets his 8th back up a three. That's too strong. Look, Ray Parks almost traveled. Gets away from everybody in the Kaohsiung Truth blue uniform. Coming right off the heels of a big, big 30-point outing against the Kaohsiung Truth last week. Oh, big three by Hall to beat the third quarter buzzer there. To the Truth. Achi Inigo trying to set the tone here. So the 2-3 zone here, Marco, to open up the fourth quarter. Corey up.
That's a great zone breaker there. Quick
on the floor as well. And it's Paolo Hubaldi at the point. For Ray Park. He's being checked by Wesley Su as Ray Park says, "I got you." Easily.
Guided by the Kaohsiung Truth.
Nice zone breaker of a play there, Marco. Top to bottom. He went zone. And we're up by 10. They switch a 2-2 zone. What do you think, Paul?
Possibly also because Kaohsiung Truth has not been that successful.
Shot clock winding down. That's an air ball. And here comes Hubaldi against Inigo. Hubaldi, he gets the rail. 4-point swing. Alab Pilipinas, 68-60. Seung Jun Lee looking inside. Parks again against Su. Parks net. 28. ABL, three losses in the first three games. Celis. Takes it out. Turn, Jun Lee gets a 15-footer to drop. In possession, Dong Jun Lee to his brother. And they say, let's slow it down. Let's make sure with this one. Dong inside. Nice cut by his older brother, Seung Jun Lee. Points now, Marco, for Seung Jun Lee. Huge game for him after his 8-point outing only the last time around. Wesley Su finally, his first triple of the game, and that was from the point guards in the ABL. Dong Jun Lee looking for Ray Parks. What a spin! What? I don't even know what to call that!
360.
Marks, here's that thing. That thing once again. I've never seen anyone do anything like that, whether it's a left-handed player or a right-handed player. Making sure he doesn't travel, so he just jumped and spun in the air. What a move. Losing it though. Inigo. Inside to Hall. Nice fake, nice drop step. 3 points. 11-point. Jun Lee, strong drive with the left hand. No call. Coach Makua reminding to go back on defense. Oliver gets closer off the glass. Down to a 9-point lead. Sparks got all the way to the basket. Hall goes for a three. Inigo with the offensive rebound. Inside to Oliver. 3-point play off of Jun Lee. Again for the Kaohsiung against it. He really has a tough time. Sparks splits the defense. Step back, floater, money. Parks
above 500.
Yoh gets away, blocked there by Hubaldi. Hall gets the layup and the foul. It's going to count. ABL version of James Harden. Man, Yoh will try for a three. He gets that to go. 80. Make that 41. Looks like he's getting tired shooting.
Coach Makuan is going to allow him to finish this ball game.
And in this fourth quarter alone, Mark, we have 17. Jumper is good there. Got a good outing off the bench.
Good account of himself. Talking about Raymar Jose. Was a monster on the boards.
And that'll do it. Back-to-back wins.